Hello everyone, I am Shibin Balakrishnan. I welcome you all to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. With respect to today, southwest monsoon has withdrawn from the entire country. Simultaneously, the northeast monsoon rainfall has commenced over parts of Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, Karaikal, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, South Indian Karnataka and Kerala today. This is declared with respect to association of features like formation of an upper air cyclonic circulation over Comorin area and neighborhood extending up to mid tropospheric levels, setting in up of easterly and northeasterly winds of South Peninsula India in the lower levels, along with fairly widespread rainfall observed over Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and over parts of south coastal Andhra Pradesh and Kerala during the past 24 hours. Rainfall has also been observed over Rayalaseema with heavy rainfall observed over Tamil Nadu during this period. Along with the cessation of southwest monsoon and enhancement and beginning of the northeast monsoon season, enhanced rainfall activities forecasted over parts of Kerala, Tamil Nadu with heavy to very heavy rainfall for the next 7 days. With respect to the last 24 hours, very heavy rainfall has been observed over parts of Tamil Nadu and heavy rainfall over parts of Goa. Looking into the synoptic system, upper air cyclonic circulation lies over North Jharkhand and neighborhood at 3.1 km above mean sea level. With respect to the southern parts of the country, upper air cyclonic circulation persists over Southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Lakshadweep area, extending up to 5.8 km with the southward tilt. Under its influence, a low pressure area is likely to form over Southeast Arabian Sea and Lakshadweep area off Kerala Karnataka coast around 18th of October. The system is likely expected to move west northwestwards and intensify into depression during subsequent 48 hours. Looking into the meteorological subdivisional weather warnings for next 24 hours, very heavy rainfall is forecasted over parts of Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Lakshadweep with heavy rainfall over parts of coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, South Indian Karnataka and parts of coastal Karnataka and North Indian Karnataka. With respect to day 2 and day 3, heavy rainfall is forecasted to persist over parts of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Lakshadweep and over parts of Karnataka and coastal Andhra Pradesh. With respect to day 4 and day 5, heavy rainfall is forecasted over parts of Kerala, Tamil Nadu along with isolated thunderstorm activity over major parts of South Peninsula India. Day 6, day 7 forecast is heavy rainfall over parts of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. For round-the-clock weather updates, kindly request you to follow IMD social media handles. Thank you.